The past is what the present is doing now. Truth makes love possible. Love makes truth bearable. We shall not find life by refusing to let go of our precious, protected selves. In the context of interfaith encounter, we need to bring to the surface how our actual beliefs shape what we do, not simply to agree that kindness is better than cruelty. I value unity because I believe we learn truth from each other in this process.
Please subscribe for the best codes.